In this video, I'm just demonstrating how to sketch and practice your designs before you create your final design on the template. Two pie pieces. So you just draw a curved line at the top and a V shape at the bottom. And then what you're going to do is you're going to draw your name in these two pie pieces in two different ways. Your goal here is to try to fill the pie piece side to side and top to bottom. Try it two totally different ways. You could turn the pie piece in a different direction even to get a different look. But you want them to look totally different from each other. If you want to try doing block or bubble lettering, here's a little trick, a little tip. Just simply lightly draw your regular letter and then go around it in a real blocky way, or lightly draw your letter and then go around it in a bubbly way. And then you just erase that first letter that you wrote, and then that is how you can do block or bubble lettering. It just kind of gets you practice with it before you can do it on your own.